placards. Some for hunting, some for warfare. And the big one in the middle, you put an oily rag inside of it, light it on fire, and you shoot over a wooden fort, wooden structures, crops, you know, all the exciting things. They won't let me do any of that, though. So instead, I'm going to shoot over here at this target. This will allow you to hear how quiet it is, and we'll see if I can hit anything. Several factors I got to take into consideration is how straight is this bolt, the upkeep of my crossbow, the sun's in my eyes, the wind's blowing, air pressure. So I placed my bolt in the groove right here. There's a little clip so it doesn't fly off. There are no sights on this, so you just got to know how your crossbow shoots. I take aim at my target.
Wow. Awesome.
Hey, did it. Most of the time it goes out there in the oyster beds and I got to go out and collect it. So you got to hear off.